Welcome to Stonewatch. Today we're checking out the official trailer to BitCon. And if you haven't already, please smash the subscribe button and click on that bell so you can be notified for future videos. And be sure to give this video a thumbs up. And yes, the official trailer to BitCon has dropped. So let's check it out.
Ever since I was a kid, I've always wanted to be a criminal. If I could have put it in my yearbook, I would have put, I want to be a criminal. Things have changed. Nowadays, you got to figure out some sort of way to finesse the system.
My name is Raymond Trapani, Chief Operating Officer of CentraTech.
Our pitch to the world was that we were going to create a debit card where you'd be able to spend your cryptocurrency in real time.
It's an electronic money.
Something about bitcoins or something.
I was all about CentraTech. I was like, look at this. This makes sense. Just watching something become extremely valuable, it's like a drug.
Tons of money just starts flooding in. 100,000, another 100,000.
It was probably the most exciting thing I've ever experienced in my life.
We didn't know anything about this business, but it didn't matter at all. It was too easy.
Ray? Visa's just saying this company, Centra, is not allowed to issue a card with Visa on it.
I know details about that. I can't give you direct answers on that.
It just didn't make sense. Things looked funny.
They have nothing. So the whole thing is to now make themselves as legitimate as possible.
It was very suspicious. I started noticing that things were changing on their website.
The pictures didn't even look like real people.
I researched the founders. Wow, the CEO is actually Raymond's grandfather.
There was an aspect of Centra that was really brazen.
We are 100% not a scam.
No one ever says that unless it's actually a scam.
This shady company just graduated to the next level.
They started taking actions to try and hide things. Money started going out of accounts.
Somebody needs to figure out what the hell is going on here.
It took a considerable loss.
Obviously, you know, something was not right.
It's like giving a middle finger to the FBI.
He's a real criminal.
Ray's piece of
absolutely wanted to take them down.
This guy's a fraudster.
So I don't know, man. It looks kind of interesting. Now, I'll be quite honest with you. I don't own any Bitcoin. Don't plan on owning any Bitcoin. I don't trust it. Never have. I know you can sit there and you can tell me a whole bunch of stuff about like how, whatever. I just don't. I mean, I don't know. This does look pretty interesting. And it kind of feeds into what's going on around nowadays with all the different cryptocurrencies that are out there, right? I mean, honestly, this looks messed up. I wonder if this is based on a true story. Let me just think about that in the comments down below. I mean, I didn't recognize any of the actors in this. So I already have Netflix and it drops at the beginning of January. So I might check it out just out of curiosity. I mean, it doesn't look terrible. So I don't know, man. Did you get a chance to check out the official trailer to BitCon? Let me know in the comments down below. What you think? You think this movie looks any good? Let me know in the comments down below. I mean, it doesn't look terrible. You know what I'm saying? So let me just think in the comments down below.